Monday. We're zooming along. Oh, I'm not quite sure what this lake is called. But we're in Dry Valley. Dry Falls? Dry Falls area? Washington, southbound on Highway 17. Empty A train in front of us, apparently. Illegal in Canada. don't do very well in ice and snow.
City or Yakima? I think he's going Tri-City.
is traveling with me, or at least that direction.
Still lots of huge big rocks. I'm guessing
they're glacier rocks. Because they're rounded rocks. Huge rounded rocks. So I'm guessing those are glacier rocks.
Positive
on top of the lava flows. is where the old Columbia River used to flow along. So basically, all the driving we've done today is where the Columbia River would have used to flow south towards Kenwick and meet where the Columbia River is now. So you had the lava flows, and the Columbia River came through this way after the lava flows. But then you had the glaciers that came. The Columbia River's in new directions, but then when the glaciers retreated, all of this land uplifted and the Columbia River could no longer push through here. That's why it makes some weird turns. Had people push back and say, no, the Columbia River's never flowed through here. It has. There's proof. There's a light white rock that only comes from northern Washington and Canada. And if you look at anywhere along the flows over here, geologists, not me, I know nothing about this, geologists say they find that white rock that only comes from northern Washington and British Columbia along these old riverways.
Back in the
card in my pocket and not put it back in the binder? Or did I quickly slide it into the binder but it slid out and it's somewhere in the back of the bunk? Or did the card fall out of my pocket before I even got into the truck when I was doing my load secure? smelling burger now. Now I got on broil. I usually do get a little bit of that burnt chuck roly on the top and then an incredibly juicy burger on the inside. But not the bottom. The bottom stays. Because of the juices. The water in there. RV or the Jeep being towed by the RV has that little cage on the back, and they got water inside, and the whole cage is leaning to the side. I would like to get a cage like that, but then get on your hidden hitch. Get two hidden hitches on both ends of the hidden hitch, and then get the cage mounted on two
Bar
points.
Hemorrhage 2 4 7 1 2 Road U Union Southwest Manoa 11:49.
If you had two hidden hitch points and have that cage sitting on two points, it wouldn't be leaning over like that, right? Come on, Green. There you are. The second Bing means I am looking for the next pullout I can find. That's where lunch is. Take a half hour break. To. It's just a VHF. I have it on scan. It's illegal for me to use it in the U.S. But it's not illegal for me to listen in, so you hear a lot of medical calls, emergency calls, and stuff like that. As a former firefighter, sometimes I enjoy listening to them. Wendy's, I've got a better burger than you do. I love Wendy's, don't get me wrong. I enjoy my Wendy's.
Nose. Completely alert. Not breathing normally, but just from the blood in the nose. It is serious bleeding.
Anything?
Well, all the restaurants are ready. going to pull into a truck stop to eat. Yeah, there's a lot of trucks over there, so definitely a truck stop. I'm not a truck stop type of person. I avoid them. I will rather find a small little pullet on the side of a road and eat there. Half an hour on a private little pullout, I can handle that. Don't gotta worry about anybody else coming and bothering me. No worries about lot lizards. Always gotta watch out for the local wildlife. I could pull in there and say I'm waiting for my ride. No, they might frown on that. That's a shame. All right, everybody that wants to get by me now. Has been eaten. Hit the spot. flashing light. Okay. Might be crazy. Yeah, all the fields here, you see all the green, it's all irrigated. There's not a single field here that's green that's not irrigated. The only reason that this part of the world has got green fields is because of all the dams along Columbia River. Says I sneeze so hard that one of these days I'll hit the steering wheel with my head. driver behind me. It's your turn to shine.
Yeah, it's a film, I guess, when I get out. What we're doing.
idea what they're talking about.
Soon, and they're still irrigating them. Interesting.
over here are friendly. Most of them wave. So huge thank you to everybody that's watching. Thank you to the YouTube members that are helping to pay for these videos. See all their names listed over here in the end of the video. Last 30 seconds. Really appreciate your support. If you're a member or not, just for coming over here saying hi. Really appreciate all the subscribers.
Thank you.